Wow, look at all that. Yeah, here's the guys unloading. Yeah, those are clams. Man, all them pink baskets packed full of clams. I don't know how much they weigh. It's got to be hundreds of pounds. Maybe a couple of thousand pounds. I don't know, but boy, it's a bunch. Yeah, they're already in by 9 o'clock. Shoot, they probably got out way early this morning. Yeah, they throw them nets out, and then they drag them in, dump them, and just keep on going. Huh. Yeah, I don't know how they do that. I don't know if they, like, drag the bottom, I guess. Yeah. And the boss just got off number two there, the deckhand. He's getting it ready. The boss went to get the truck. And now I'm assuming they will, if they don't have to do anything but take them straight to market, I guess they'll take them either to their shop to sell, or maybe they have, you know, like local deliveries, and they'll be dumping their stuff, getting them a couple of dollars, and there's five of them, so yep, it's got to bring in a little bit of money. All right, y'all. Now you get to see clams being unloaded. That's with Living Life on the Road. Be sure and subscribe.